But once I got a better idea of what it meant to be a woman, I wanted it with everything in me. We used to love when our hands used to come and visit. They did our mountains, even upstate, and they knew so much. We thought they were in presence, just getting worried. Best of all, they had purses with lipstick and powder and iron, all kinds of things that we had no access to. Now this was the real ambition in the Battle of Sexes. Now, and we produced it with all the awe that you could expect from art lovers through a museum. And even if we had been able to get those things ourselves and make us use them, he didn't believe girls could wear them.
Well, at least not his girls. He thought it would make us look trashy and get us in trouble. Lipstick was the most fascinating thing to me because it was red and got the most attention. Also, it went on the mouth, which I figured was about the sexiest part of a woman that was all right to show in public. For this, I used my violate. Mama always kept a supply of it around to put on our cuts so that it would look stupid and burn like 40 angles. And if your lips were dry and chapped and might often work, it would stain like fire when you put it on. And it wasn't exactly red, it was a little too orangey, and it was truly capable of making us look trashy and bearing out Daddy's worst nightmares. Next came face powder, or at least my substitute for it, flour. I didn't have anything to even approximate base makeup, so I figured the flour would hide my freckles. Oh, I hated my freckles, even before my brothers figured that out and used it to torment me. My powder also helped to hide the dirt. I wanted to be feminine, but apparently not at the price of having to actually break down and wash my face. After considerable experimentation, I found that the most reasonable facsimile I could find for eye makeup was to burn kitchen matches and lick the blackened ends and apply the black paste to my eyebrows and eyelashes. My impatience to become a woman sometimes caused me to get a burnt tongue. It took several matches to do each eye, and I had never been one who found it easy to wait for anything. Finally, I would use the juice of pokeberries for rouge and to sometimes color my lips. It stained almost as badly as my violet, and I went through several days of looking like a clown and being told that in no uncertain terms by my brothers before I learned the subtleties of pokeberry rouge.
Wake up every morning and scratch my back. This, that, and things like that, and that things like this is kind of weird, but you can just go. And the Lord, that was that current day. So I would practice lowering my voice with my partner, with my good friends, whatever. And this is kind of interesting, but I could not lower my voice with my family.
Thank you. Mm-hmm.